It's a big day at the Western Maryland Scenic Railroad as their newly restored steam locomotive is about to make its first revenue trip up the mountain to Helmsetter's Curve. Chesapeake and Ohio 1309 has spent the last 7 years in Ridgely, West Virginia being restored by the talented crew of the WMSR. Today, their hard work and perseverance shows in the form of a 435,000-pound operational steam locomotive. Formerly Chesapeake and Ohio 1309, Western Maryland 1309 is a 2662 Class H6 steam locomotive built by the Baldwin Locomotive Works in November of 1949. 1309 had a short service life lasting only 7 years until being retired in 1956. Following its retirement, it was stored in the CNO's Peach Creek Roundhouse until 1975, when it was donated to the B&O Railroad Museum in Baltimore. Nearly 40 years later, in 2014, it was sent to the WMSR to be restored. There will be a link in the description to a video of 1309 being transported.
Thank you.